Hi, I'm Sharon.
I'm Melody.
And welcome to In the Kitchen with Melody and Sharon. And on tonight's menu is
spaghetti.
Spaghetti and meatballs. So come on in the kitchen with us. All right, let's do it. So for our spaghetti sauce, we got bell peppers, diced garlic. Can't go wrong with a lot of onion, celery. We got spaghetti sauce and some tomato sauce and the meatballs. And I made a fresh salad. So let's get started. First, we're going to put our tomato, our spaghetti sauce in.
Help. Potato.
No, one moment. Next, we're gonna add some tomato sauce to make it the spaghetti sauce even more saucier.
This is
gonna
be so good.
Yes, it is. It's gonna taste delicious. Next, let's pour. Let's go from that side to this side. Garlic. Very good.
Thanks.
All right, next we're gonna add some celery. Good job. All right, and next, bell pepper.
No, I got myself.
All right.
Got it.
Thank you. Then of course, second to last, the onions.
The onions. Honey does need help.
The meatballs are so good. And we can't forget about Melody and Sharon's secret spice.
I started to do.
We have it. We have spaghetti and meatballs. Yummy. Bon appetit. And as always, thanks for watching. Please subscribe.